Hi, my name is Dominic Martinez. I'm a senior at Carson High School, and these are my three photos that I am submitting for Capital City Arts Initiative. This is my first photo. It's a long exposure landscape of Cave Rock. I really like the way this photo turned out with blue sky, and you can even see some stars in there. I think the long exposure part of the car lights turned out really well. So yeah, that's my first picture. This is my second picture. It's a photo of the Reno Arc. I really like the way this one turned out, because within the Reno sign, all the colors in the LEDs are all different colors, and they change throughout the entire picture. I just think it really makes it pop. I think the composure and the exposure of this picture turned out really well. So yeah, that's my second picture. And this is my third picture. I think this one is probably my favorite out of all of them, just because the exposure of the bicycle sign and how all the colors mix and match and go together. Within the photo too, you can also see the bicycle handlebars, which I like the way that turned out a lot. So yeah, I think this one's got to be my favorite. Thank you for letting me submit.
My name is Madison Rabideau, and I'm a senior at Carson High School. I took this surrealism photo by doing a silhouette of a roller coaster with the sun behind it, and then each of these people are cut out, so I did a silhouette of them on a separate day, and then cut them out and made them look like they were a part of the photo. And I used Lightroom and Photoshop to do that, and then Lightroom to bring out the colors and the sunset and the sun.
Hi, my name is Kedre, Luschar. I'm a senior at Carson High, and these are my photos for the Capital City Arts Initiative. This first one I took in my backyard, and I really like the color of the purple and how the bee looks with it, and I just like the amount of detail that I got in it. And then this next one, I found this barn in Genoa, and I thought it was super cool because there was a lot of details in the windows and like spider webs and stuff, and I just like the colors and the highlight. And then for my last one, I took this in California, and I just thought it looked cool how he was super close to the fence and how much detail I was able to get and stuff. So.
Hi, I'm Justyce, and I'm a senior at Carson High School, and these are my three photos I turned into the Capital City Arts Initiative. This one I called A Beautiful Nightmare. I really like it. I took it across the street from the governor's mansion, and I wanted to make it more creepy, and I think it turned out pretty well, and it's something I have seen in my nightmares, so that's pretty cool. This one I took in Nashville. I really like it. I like how I made the blue come out. This is honestly one of my favorite photos. It's very clean, and I like architecture. I think it's awesome. So yeah, then there's that one. And then this one I had a little bit of help from a friend, Trevor, and he took this really cool photo, and I got to edit it the way I wanted to. I think it turned out pretty cool. I made the lights kind of shine and reflect on the ground, and I like the way I made the blue car stand out, and it gives me very cool feel. I feel very fly and swaggy. So yeah, so I really like this one. Thank you for letting me submit my work.
Hi, I'm Trevor Castillo. I'm a senior at Carson High School, and these are my photos for the Capital City Arts Initiative. So this one I took, it was during like rush hour, kind of at Cave Rock. So I got a long exposure of the cars driving by with some of the stars. I like it. I think it's really cool. It's really pretty. You can see some of the lake in it too. And yeah. This is a landscape I took in the fall a couple months ago of a meadow up by Angora Lakes in Tahoe. I thought it was really pretty. I really liked the colors. The meadow just kind of brought it all together, and it was really pretty. This photo I took during Golden Hour on the streets of Reno a couple months ago. It was actually featured on the Reno Tahoe Instagram and Facebook pages. And I just had someone walk across the street, and I got them sitting right in the middle of it, and I thought it was really cool. It was really symmetrical, and it just looked pretty good. This one is a picture of a cloud, a sunset that I saw in Carson City a couple months ago. And I really like the colors, I really like the detail in the clouds, I think it looks really good. It's definitely one of my favorite photos.
My name is Kedre, Zarate, and I'm a senior at Carson High School. The first picture I submitted was this one. I decided to name it Serenity because it kind of gives off of a calm vibe next to the beach with the sunset. And then the next one was this one. I took this in downtown Reno, and I really like it because of the geometric figures, and just the black and white makes it really clean.